Convocation procession is now entering the hall. Guests are requested to rise and be seated only after the national anthem has been played. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Honorable Chief Guest, Admiral Muhammad Zakaullah, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, Chief of the Naval Staff and Pro-Chancellor Behria University, faculty, distinguished guests, graduating students, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu Alaikum. On behalf of Behria University, I welcome you to the 16th convocation ceremony of Behria University Islamabad campus. I now request the Registrar Behria University to begin the proceedings of today's convocation by requesting the Pro-Chancellor Behria University to declare the convocation open.
I request you to declare the convocation open.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, I declare the convocation open.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us commence our program with the words of Almighty Allah. I now request Hafiz Muhammad Amir to kindly recite the verses of the Holy Quran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Iqra bismi rabbika alladhi خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم كلا إن الإنسان ليطغى أن رآه استغنى.
Recite in the name of your Lord who created man from a clinging substance. Recite, and your Lord is the most generous, who taught by the pen, taught man that which he knew not. No, but indeed man transgresses.
Sadaqallahul Azeem.
Jazakallah khair. I now request our Honorable Rector, Beharia University, Vice Admiral retired Tanveer Faiz, Hilal Imtiaz Military, to take the podium and present his welcome address, please.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Admiral Muhammad Zakaullah, Nishane Imtiaz Military, Chief of the Naval Staff and Pro Chancellor. Members, Board of Governors, faculty, graduating students, respected parents, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu Alaikum. It is my profound privilege to welcome you all to the 16th convocation ceremony of Beharia University, Islamabad campus. I am particularly grateful to Chief of the Naval Staff for sparing his time to grace this occasion as chief guest. Ladies and gentlemen, 355 students of the university shall be conferred degrees in today's convocation, and 164 graduates who could not join us today shall be conferred degrees in absentia. My dear graduating students, I congratulate you on conferment of well-deserved degrees which you have earned after going through years of rigorous academic hard work. Let me remind you, this is just the beginning of a marathon. We at Beharia University have done our best to equip you with necessary institutional tools. But remember, there are no shortcuts to achieve success, and you will have to face the challenges with courage and determination at every step going up the ladder. Never lose heart on your failures, and never lose sight of the goals and objectives you have set for yourself. Maintain your confidence and remain abreast with the latest developments taking place in your profession. I am confident that you possess all the ingredients to meet the challenges of practical life. Do not hesitate to look back to Beharia University for any support and guidance. You will always find us forthcoming and supporting. Ladies and gentlemen, higher education has now become a tool of economic growth. The universities have great responsibility of producing quality graduates who could contribute positively in various fields for overall development of the country. Our vision is to prepare our students for the national as well as international market through high standards of education. We have therefore gone in a big way for improvement in academic infrastructure, faculty development, and alignment of curriculum with market trends. Upgradation of existing labs, establishment of new labs, and introduction of new programs are few steps in this regard. In addition to formal education, lots of efforts are being made towards the overall grooming of the students to make them useful citizens. To provide international exposure to students, Berhia University has established linkages with over 30 foreign universities. These arrangements afford numerous academic benefits, such as joint research, student exchange, credit transfers, and fee discounts. In the same context, Berhia has also been sending students to various international forums so as to expose them to latest educational trends and practices. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me pleasure to mention here that this year university has provided rupees 72 million for merit scholarships, Karze Hasna, and study loans. Higher Education Commission, Punjab Education Endowment Fund, Balochistan Education Endowment Fund, National ICD R&D Fund, and National Testing Service have also graciously contributed for scholarships. This will provide an opportunity to students coming from low-income background to pursue education in Berhia University. Ladies and gentlemen, multidisciplinary growth of Berhia University programs and increasing number of student population has necessitated rapid expansion in existing facilities. The university is doing its best to develop requisite infrastructure to pursue its ongoing programs. Under construction academic blocks at Islamabad and Karachi campuses and proposed construction of new campus at Lahore is manifestation of this strategy. We are thankful to Pakistan Navy and especially to the Pro-Chancellor, Admiral Muhammad Zakaullah, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, for his personal interest in the growth of Berhia University. We are also thankful to Planning Commission and Higher Education Commission for approval of rupees 1.4 billion for construction of state-of-the-art engineering schools at Islamabad and Karachi campuses. Respected parents and guardians, I would like to offer my gratitude to you for reposing trust in this university. I want to reassure you that by choosing Berhia University for your offsprings, you have made a right decision, as Berhia is the only large, comprehensive university in Pakistan offering engineering, social, law, medical, media, earth and environmental, psychology, computer, management, and maritime sciences in the most conducive teaching and learning environments. I am confident that your trust will be further strengthened when you see your children successful in their lives. I urge the graduating students never to forget the sacrifices made by your parents and guardians. Now is the time that you should pay back their debt by justifying that their decision was up to the mark. Before concluding, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to once again thank Admiral Muhammad Zakaullah, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, and all our distinguished guests who have joined us in today's function to make this event both significant and memorable. At the end, I once again wish our graduating students all the success in their future careers and lives. May Allah be with you. I thank you all. Pakistan, Paindabad.
The Registrar of Berhia University for presentation of the candidates for conferment of degrees, please.
Mr. Pro-Chancellor, may the candidates be presented for conferment of the degree.
Let the candidates be presented.
I now request Mr. Ramnawaz Lodhi to rise for conferment of his Doctor of Philosophy degree in Management Sciences, please.
Mr. Pro-Chancellor, I present to you Mr. Ramnawaz Lodhi, who has been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of Doctor of Philosophy in Management Sciences, to which degree I pray he may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Pro-Chancellor of Berhia University, I admit you to the degree of philosophy in management sciences, and in token thereof, I present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree and charge you to prove worthy of the same.
I now request the candidates of MS and MBA programs to rise for conferment of their degrees, please.
Mr. Pro-Chancellor, I present to you these persons who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees of MS and MBA, to which degree I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Pro-Chancellor of Bahria University, I admit you to the degree of MS and MBA, and in token thereof, I present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree and charge you to prove worthy of the same.
I now request the candidates of bachelor programs to rise for conferment of their degrees, please.
Mr. Pro-Chancellor, I present to you these persons who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of bachelor, to which degree I pray they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Pro-Chancellor of Bahria University, I admit you to the degree of bachelor, and in token thereof, I present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as the insignia of this degree and charge you to prove worthy of the same.
I now request the Director Campus to kindly present to the Pro-Chancellor of Bahria University a folder containing list of candidates being awarded degrees in absentia. May I now request our Honorable Chief Guest and Pro-Chancellor Bahria University, Admiral Mohammad Zakaullah, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, to kindly award the degrees to the graduating students. Ladies and gentlemen, I now request Dr. Rab Nawaz Lodhi, candidate of PhD in Management Sciences, to kindly form up. I now request Dr. Rab Nawaz Lodhi to receive his degree from the Honorable Chief Guest and Pro-Chancellor of Bahria University. In addition to being an internationally certified research scholar, Dr. Rab Nawaz Lodhi has 96 international research publications to his credit. His dissertation is an ERP system success in corporate sector of Pakistan, a mixed methods approach. Candidates of Master of Science in Project Management to receive their degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Varda Komal. Hassan Bin Tila. Bushra Kanuz. Mm-hmm. Muhammad Nurul Ain Qureshi. Muhammad Masoodul Haq. Sayyid Tahir Bukhari. Chaudhry Junaid Wasif. Muhammad Atif Masood. Hania Muzaffar. Faiza Rehmani. Fatima Hassan. Muhammad Ajmal Hashmi. Arshad Mahmood. Aftab Ahmed. Abdul Basit. Waheed Ahmed. Rabia Mehfooz. Sana Ishtiaq. Neelofer. Rania Bajwa. Saliha Yasmin. Sana Riaz Bajwa. Amir Hayat. Muhammad Osama Alvi. Najibullah. Waleed Khan Durrani. Sayyid Murtaza Ishaq. Muhammad Bilal Ilyas. Maham Farooqi. Mahnoor Kamal. Binesh Shaheen. Suleiman Khan. Nabeel Faiz. Bakhtawar Taimur. Ahmed Ali Malik. Uruj Mahmood. Fatima Shahid. Ashley Samchal. Fariha Akram. Quratul Ain Javed. Maheen Hamid. Tahira Khan. Sadia Manzoor. Taqdees Khalid. Muhammad Fayaz Arshad. Huma Khan. Sahifa Mahmood.
I now request the candidates of Master of Science in Finance to receive their degrees.
Amina Ehsan. Rabia Khalid. Javedia Nawaz Abbasi. Hifsa Ayaz. Sara Gul. Sundas Mohsin. Qasid Ahmed. Muhammad Ahmed Fawad. Anjum Riaz. Kamran Ahmed. Sumaira Kausar.
I now request the candidates of Master of Science in Software Engineering to receive their degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest and Pro Chancellor, Berea University.
Maria Hanif. Madiha Rubab. Sehrish Raza. Jamaluddin Khan. Aleem Ahmed.
now request the candidates of Master of Science in Telecommunication and Networking to receive their degrees.
Laraib Hamada. Sundas Khalik. Maimuna Sadiq.
I now request the candidates of Master of Science in Computer Sciences to receive their degrees.
Romana Talat. Ismail Rashid.
I now request the candidate of Master of Electrical Engineering to receive their degrees.
Imran Siddiq. Ayaz Mahmood. Khurshid Iqbal. Azka Nawaz.
I now request the candidates from Master of Business Administration to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Izza Iftikhar.
Ikra Ali.
Zara Hafiz. Uruj Azhar. Sayyida Fatima Abbas. Safa Farooq. Zahra Hussain. Amina Durrani. Faiza Mubeen. Muhammad Qasim Habib. Pakiza Khanum. Sana Gohar. Junaid Naeem. Waqar Aslam Khan. Abdullah Jamil. Hamad Amjad. Saqib Siraj. Ali Raza. Ahmed Muneeb. वलीद उस्मान, सरमद हबीब, सैयद सिकंदर अली, तलहा मुनीर, मोहम्मद जहांजेब, फरहान अली, अंजा मेहर, सना अरशद, रोहान खान दुरानी, आदिल यूसुफ, मोहम्मद अम्मार रियाज, जैनुल हसन जैदी, फैसल हुसैन, अजीजुर रहमान, वकास रियाज, अयाज सरवर, हारिस कमर, मोहम्मद अब्बास खान, अली मुश्ताक, मोहम्मद हबीबुल्ला, फजल रहमान, सारा रुखसार, तहमीना जावेद, रमशा नईम, वजीहा अजीज, साकिब मुश्ताक, अताउल हसन, जीशान खान, मोहसिन रशीद, सबा जोगजई, Hajra Aziz. Maria Najib. Verda Walid. Maryam Zaman. Sonia Butt. Tayyiba Nawaz. Sara Sajid. Ali Qasim. Khurram Inam. Muhammad Ahmed. Rida Siddiq. Hina Ayub. Muhammad Usman. Muhammad Saqib Khan. Mughira Rashid. Umair Ali. Muhammad Shoaib. Mujib Azam. Rais Ahmed Saim. Saifullah Khan. Muhammad Ali Arshad. Mohsin Sajjad. Sana Latif. Saleha Ahmed. Maha Abbasi. Kinza Khalid. Zarafshan Asad. Sayyid Intizar Hassan. Adil Hassan. Arsalan Sarfaraz. Ali Muhammad. Muhammad Suhail Shehzad. उस्मान बशारत, सैयद हारिस अली, शुएब मुस्तफा, पीटर हबीब, उस्मान अल्ताफ, असद फारूक, हसन अली, उसामा खालिद, मोहम्मद इजाज तारिक, राजा मुकद्दस इफ्तिखार, बाबर हुसैन, अली रजा, राजा जाहिर हुसैन, नवीद शाह, आसिम इब्रार, मलिक नोमान, मोहम्मद बिलाल, सबा ताहिर,
I now request the candidates of Bachelor's of Business Administration to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Sheesh Sayed. Nimrah Naveed. Maliha Bashir. सरदार जीशान अहमद, अब्दुल वहाब सिकंदर, अब्दुल्ला अवान, अब्दुल्ला शाहीन, मोहम्मद हसन जावेद, अमादुद्दीन, माहरुख कैसर, आमिना परवेज, मोहम्मद उमर, अदनान तसव्वुर, Bahawal Khan. Muhammad Faizan. Saeedur Rahman. Khwaja Umair Ahmed. Usama Ahmed. Shahram Shahzad. Sibtain Qureshi. Ansar ur Rasul. Muhammad Adil Salim. Yusra Batul. Sayyida Musira Hassan. Uma Tabassum. Sara Batul. Zara Mahmood Jilani. Hassan Javed Hashmi. Sameed Suhail. Maria Khan. Maham Zupash Kamran. Ridai Zainab. Monisa Tahir. Huzaifa Masood. Saad Ahmed Jilani. Iram Shabir. Mozima Batul. Zubaria Sati. Hina Rafi. Anam Hassan. Awais Shahzad. Muhammad Arsalan Khan. Sayyid Bilal Wahid Hashmi. Musa Irfan. Humayun Zeb Abbasi. Mudassir Maqbool. Kamal Akbar. Muhammad Abdullah Abbasi. Adil Khan Baloch. Fatima Sajwani. Asma Hassan. Daniel Rehmani.
I now request the candidates of Bachelor of Science, Computer Sciences to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Sara Mughal. Naila Arshad. Shafak Abbasi. Mubashira Sami. Maria Tabassum. Aiman Tasneem. Basma Batul Khan. Hira Latif. Ikra Hassan Abbasi. Kamran Afzal. Muhammad Tayyib. Abdullah Mazhar. Hamad Mahmood. Adil Akhtar Bey. Hashir Nawaz. Muhammad Faraz Khalid. Sadaf Amanat Ali. Ali Hashmi. Mohsin Saeed. Kaleem Ahmed. Junaid Aslam. Sayyid Murtaza Abbas. Sikandar Hayat. Zubair Khalid. Abdullah Tariq. Zulkarnain Malik. Muhammad Abdullah. Ahmed Tahir. Shehbaz Hamza. Minhaj Baria. Sharjeel Haider. Hamza Shaukat. Afnan Siddiq. Sayyid Mustafa Hassan. Waleed Ahmed. Umair Wali Khan. Muhammad Hassan Nawaz.
I now request the candidates of Bachelor of Science, Geophysics to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Hassan Ali Khan. Zameen Nakash. Shiraz Iqbal. Shahabuddin. Samal Nasir. Sayyid Waqar Haider. Adil Ehsan. अनम शेर जंजुआ। अब्बास रजा। सहरिश खान। अबीर मसूद। जोना उमेर। वर्दा सहर। राजा मोहम्मद अली।
I now request the candidates of Bachelors of Science, Geology to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Gohar Ullah. Matiullah. आबिद अली। बाबर खान। अब्दुल्ला खान। आमिर बख्त। मोहम्मद साकिब जावेद। उमेर अमजद। उमर जब्बार खान। ख्वाजा अफराज सत्तार। मोहम्मद उमर नईम। अहमद अली। मियां गुलजेब। शहजाद अशरफ। मतीउर रहमान। मोहम्मद अदनान सलीम। मोहम्मद इदरीस। बरकतुल्लाह खटक। राणा फैसल शहजाद। उस्मान अली। मोहम्मद शुएब।
I now request the candidates of Bachelor of Science, Environmental Sciences to receive the degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
गया खुदा। शामीन जफर। अरीबा तनवीर। वेल्सली यूसुफ। हादिया अजहर। सोबिया मुस्तफा। सारा तसद्दुक हुसैन। अदील अहमद। मोहम्मद हारिस। राबिया किरण। रिदा मंसूर। साइका तुल कुब्रा। गुलफराज। उमेर नजर। कुरतुलैन अली। मदीहा खान। फर्रुख एहसान बेग। सैफुल्ला। मोहम्मद जकाउल्ला। नबील वहीद।
I now request the candidates of Bachelor of Social Sciences to receive the degree from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Qudsiya Musharraf. अब्दुल कुदूस खान। अमन जिया। ईमान फातिमा। हबीबा तारिक। हाफिज एहसन महमूद। हानिम खालिद। Hiba Ikram.
शहीद शाहिद
शहरोज हसन सिद्रा शहरबानो सैयद अली आकाश उज़्मा आजाद नीलोफर यावर जुमना शाहिद
Candidates of LLB to receive their degrees from the Honorable Chief Guest.
Khadija Khalid. Hamad Zahid. Ali Reza Bajwa. Hamza Khan Maryam Shafkat Wasim Akram
Hassan Bintela, MS Project Management for 2014 Gold Medal. Finance for 2014. Maria Hanif, MS Software Engineering, Spring 2014, Gold Medal. Imran Siddiq, MS Electrical Engineering, Spring 2014, Gold Medal. Romana Talat, MS Computer Sciences, Spring 2014, Gold Medal. Aska Nawaz, MBA 1.5, Fall 2014, Gold Medal. Anza Mahir, MBA 2 years, Spring 2014, Gold Medal. Sana Latif, MBA 3.5, Fall 2012, Gold Medal. Nimra Naveed, BBA Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Sara Mughal, BS Computer Sciences, Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Bakhtawar Fatma Abbasi, BS Geophysics, Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Umair Amjad, BS Geology, Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Zobia Huda, BS Earth Sciences, Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Qudsiya Musharraf, BS Social Sciences, Spring 2012, Gold Medal. Khadija Khalid, LLB, Spring 2011, Gold Medal. And now a big round of applause for our silver medalists. Varda Komal, MS Project Management, Fall 2014. Rabia Khalid, MS Finance, Fall 2014. Aleem Ahmed, MS Software Engineering, Spring 2014. Basit Ali, MS Electrical Engineering, Spring 2014. Basit Ali's father will collect the medal on his behalf. Ismail Rashid, MS Computer Sciences, Spring 2014, Silver Medal. Izza Iftikhar, MBA 1.5, Fall 2014. She's Sayed BBA Spring 2012. Mohammed Shoaib BS Geology Spring 2012. Shamin Zafar, BS Earth Sciences, Spring 2012. I now request the registrar, Beharia University, beg your pardon. I request the Honorable Chief Guest, Admiral Mohammad Zakaullah, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military, Chief of Naval Staff and Pro-Chancellor, Beharia University, to kindly address the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, Admiral Mohammad Zakaullah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem. Vice Admiral Tanveer Faiz, Rector Beharia University, members of Board of Governors, faculty, graduating students, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. It gives me immense pleasure to be here today on the auspicious occasion of the 16th convocation ceremony of Beharia University, Islamabad campus. I am privileged to be part of these exalted proceedings. I congratulate all graduates who have been awarded degrees today. My special commendations to those who have earned gold and silver medals for their outstanding performance. I would also like to take this opportunity to congratulate the proud parents and families who have played an important role in the success of each of the graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, it is heartening to see that Beharia University is producing a good number of quality graduates in diverse disciplines. Conduct of PhD program is a testament that management of Beharia University is fully alive and cognizant to the importance of research activity. It is a matter of great satisfaction that the university is effectively contributing in producing human resource with right kind of attributes and desired level of knowledge. I am pleased to learn that Berkeley University has incorporated diverse measures to promote multidisciplinary education. Guest lectures by eminent scholars on contemporary issues, conduct of seminars and workshops, students, individual and collective presentations, and visit of students to foreign universities are all important and consequential steps in providing exposure to students beyond their textbook education and knowledge. Ladies and gentlemen, tangible and substantial progress made at Berkeley University in all areas of development, as indicated by the rector in his address, augurs well for the growth of this premier institution. The accelerated pace of development which the university management has embarked upon, coupled with special emphasis on the skill development of students, would not only enhance university standing, but would also make it an attractive institution both for imparting knowledge as well as for learning. Ladies and gentlemen, we ought to be grateful to the Almighty who has gifted us with tremendous resources and institutions like Berkeley University. All we need is to commit ourselves to achieve excellence and strive in the service of the country with our fullest capabilities. I am confident that the faculty of the university is conscious of their responsibility to prepare the youth who is destined to steer this nation out of its current challenges. There is a need to channelize the potential and energies of the youth for effectively utilizing their potential in the service of this country. I would like to assure Berkeley University that it can count on Pakistan Navy's unflinching support in making this university as one of the best universities in the country. And not only best university in the country, a leading university at the world level. Dear graduates, destiny of a nation truly depends upon its youth. Today, as you step on the first rung of your career, remember that integrity, honesty, and dedication should be your guiding principles. Your academic distinctions and medals will certainly give you an edge to start with, but ultimately, it's your character, attitude, and values that will decide your future as a successful professional. I therefore advise you to be the men and women of strong character and have a positive attitude towards life. Sacrifice your personal gains for the larger good. Abide by the laws and set good traditions for others to emulate. I am certain that with these basic traits, along with firm faith in the Almighty, a shining destiny awaits you all. Ladies and gentlemen, I must also felicitate and acknowledge the management, faculty, and the staff of Berkeley University for their relentless efforts in providing you the most conducive environment. Best available facilities and quality education to enable you to achieve this important milestone in your lives. I would like to once again congratulate all the graduating students and wish you success and a bright future ahead. May Allah Almighty bless you all. Finally, I thank the rector, Berkeley University, for inviting me to this impressive ceremony. Thank you all, Garhia University, Zindabad, Pakistan, Zindabad.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words and encouragement. Your gracious presence has made this a memorable occasion for all of us. I now request the registrar, Behria University, to close the proceedings of today's convocation by requesting the pro-chancellor, Behria University, to declare the convocation closed.
I request you to declare the convocation closed.
I declare the convocation closed.
For your attendance, the academic procession will now depart. You are once again requested to please rise and remain standing until the procession leaves.
सही टाइम देखो।